Grand Rising, Grand Rising, my loyal opposition. Grand Rising! Grand Rising, yes, I love the city family out. Saturday morning, we back out here. Regardless of how they try to intimidate, regardless of what they try, all the threats, all everything they try to throw at us, we still here. We still here. That's right. We ain't got no fear. We don't have no fear. Who we fear? Who we fear? Who we fear? That's right. God and God alone. That's it. Not me, not government, not world health, not, we don't fear no man on this planet Earth. No man. That's right. So listen, I feel so good to be here this morning. Feel so good to be amongst my loyal opposition. And listen, let me tell you something, a secret. Let me tell you a secret. We winning. We winning. And they can't stop it. We winning. Right? You know we winning, right? Yeah. All right, then. That's why I like the feel. I like this energy this morning. This energy feel a little different. This energy feeling like the people feeling free. This feel like the people feeling free. And I love this energy. Listen, you see Marcy Cattle, I believe that's her name. She came out the other day and with the crime bill. And I guess they said that they accepted certain parts. But we haven't seen it actually fully come into fruition. They haven't actually said, well, this is the changes being made. So we ain't just going on promises. We're not going on promises. Take that out. You're going to take it out. If not, you're going to see us every Saturday. You're going to see us, right? Yeah, family. And listen, I want you all to feel proud of yourself. I want y'all to feel proud of yourself. I know a lot of people was telling y'all, we all doing that for. We all gonna do it for that. Marching ain't gonna do nothing. What we doing it for. But we see that with every march, regardless of the size, with every march, it makes an impact. It makes them think. It makes them draw back. It makes them study themselves. Right? So listen, we doing a great job. We are doing a great job. So I just got the little message that was telling me that we ain't satisfied with that bill, period. You know, that little token that she tried to throw out there, Marcia Callow tried to go out there. A lot of people feel as if that she just playing with us. Like she just playing with us, toying with us. So we gonna show her that we ain't pretending. We ain't pretending. We for real. And we gonna make sure that she don't have a job soon. We gonna make sure, the people gonna make sure that she don't have a job real soon. Am I correct? All right then. Cause she think that we working for she. I mean, that's the way it's on. You hear the way these people is talk, like they're talking dumb to us. The same people that every 5 years come to your house and beg you. And beg you for a vote. When they get in there, you see how they talk to us? Like we children. So we gonna show them that we's adults. And we gonna show them how adults play the game. We ain't accepting what you tell we. We don't care what we tell we. And you work for we. Me work for we. And if we wanna get rid of me, we could fire me too. Guess that we can't do it. These people just think that they're so mighty and they're so strong. And because they got a few Europeans and all them backing them, they feel that they're strong and they can talk to us and tell us anything. But we going to show them that, listen, when you talk to us, you going to talk to us with respect. And you got to act as if we are, you got to know that we intelligent. And you can't tell us anything and we going to just sign on the dotted line. You can't just do that. We, as a matter of fact, we don't, as Buddy Sister was just telling me, we don't want that bill the way it is, period. We don't want it. So don't come to us with no foolishness. Don't come to us and act like you throwing us a little bone and we supposed to say, okay, she gonna make the changes. Nah, you gonna make the changes or you gonna get out of office. You gonna make those changes or you are going out of office. All of them, all 30 of them. Yeah, family, you hear the names, they calling us on the radio. They're saying that we are terrorists. and they ain't even, if this is terrorism, then I don't think they really want to see what real terrorism is. Because this is the most peaceful form of terrorism I ever seen. Seriously. So they calling us terrorists. They say that anarchists. They say we anarchists. This and the police walking with us and they saying we anarchists.
Huh? Ragtag. They say we ragtag.
Listen, but we love all them names. Cause you know why? You know why we love all them names? Because we get into them. They would not call us those names if we wasn't. It wasn't having sleepless nights. They are having sleepless nights, I'm telling you. So they're trying to come out and talk about we terrorists, but believe me, they see what's going on in the world, and they know that we are far from being terrorists. They know that. Yeah, so we say, so keep doing what you're doing. We gonna do it peacefully, but we gonna do it. We are going, and if you don't even try to stop us from doing it peacefully. Don't even try to stop us from doing it peacefully. His Majesty always says, seek peace before you resort to war. And we are seeking all peaceful means. I'm seeing this loyal opposition seeking all peaceful means. And every step of the way, they're trying to stop it. And we're just being peaceful. We're just asking questions. And they don't even want us to ask questions. They want to silence us. They want to silence just for asking questions. Men told us that we are adults and we should be able to talk to BLP or DLP without feeling threatened in any way. And I just hear that lady on the radio threatening us. I just hear them threatening us. You know what it's like to call somebody a terrorist? No, seriously, or call somebody, you know, when you are an anarchist, they're watching TV. I know what's going on, you know, they're watching TV, and them words sound so good, they say, we're going to try this here. We're going to call them terrorists. But I'm telling you, families, keep doing what you're doing. Don't pay attention to what you hear them saying. Don't get afraid. But that's what they, that is frightened tactics. Those are tactics that they're using to try to get us to not come out on Saturdays, right? So, but the more they try to threaten us, the more we're coming out. We're going to show them that we are not what? We're going to show them that we are not afraid. We are not afraid, and we're going to do it every Saturday and show them. Okay, they got the drones out. So pick up the drones, sir. But who knows? Me, it might be one of them. But listen, but we're going to continue to do it. I love you, people. I love it. I love it. Keep up the resistance.